Rey Mysterio has become synonymous with being known as the biggest little man in WWE history. Here's that moniker by being a consistent example of someone who aims for goals above their weight class.
And because of that attitude, Rey's achieved just about every big accolade you can in this business.
A long career built on punching upwards continues with this match.
But going up against Booker T is no easy task. Book's a multi-time champion who can feed off the energy of the crowd and use it to propel himself to accomplish a
penny predicament. Gets his shoulder up right before two.
Way too soon for him to be thinking about a pin.
Foot just stomping down.
And Booker T escapes danger.
These two showing how well scouted they each. And furious offense from Mysterio.
Can Booker withstand this surge against him?
Referee in position. Two. Only a two count.
Just got scary close to the three count there.
This is what you call high risk. Goes into the pin. Oh my, how in the world did he kick out of that?
Not getting a two at this point has got to say something.
All the way up and, oh, what a unique counter. I think it's time to dial it up.
What awareness seeing Rey coming.
To the back.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Booker T up top.
Harlem hangover.
Can you dig that, sucker?
Kick to the midsection.
Booker T.
You gotta love it.
Will that close things for Booker?
Here. I agree, it was quite the display tonight.
Now that's how a five-time world champion gets it done.